Hey there, Jen with RevZilla, and today we're taking a closer look at the Street and Steel Moto Legging, available at RevZilla.com. So Ava joins us today, and right now she's wearing the Street and Steel Moto Legging. This is an exclusive brand to RevZilla. Also, this is a legging style pant, as you can see here. It's gonna have a lot of stretch. We also recommend this legging for your milder riding months, so in the spring and fall. It does have CE level 2 protection in the knees. So notes about sizing on these leggings. Ava is 5'10", normally wears a size 8 in jeans, and right now she's also wearing a size 8 in these leggings. So our recommendation to you is go ahead and order the size you normally would order. Now do keep in mind that this product will ship to you for free, and as always, we have our price match policy in place to guarantee you the lowest price available. So let's do the rundown of these Moto leggings. Starting at the top here, this is actually a pull-on style legging. So there's no zip fly or anything like that. You will simply pull them up like you would with any other legging. It does have a 5-pocket traditional format that you see in a lot of denim. Moving down the legging here, remember that this is a dual layer pant. So you have a cotton poly 4-way stretch on the outside here, and it is lined with an Aramid liner for that abrasion resistance. Coming down to the knee here, we have CE level 2 armor in the knee. Now, if you're wondering about the hips, they do have a pocket, but it doesn't come with the armor. If you want to add armor, you could go ahead and do so. Now, Ava, if you could turn to the side for us. You're gonna see double seams throughout this pant. It might be nice to see some triple seams in the future on this pant, so just keep that in mind as well. Ava, if you could face back for us. Now on the backside here, it's a very simple design. You have your 2 pockets here. You do have reinforcements in the belt loops. And again, super clean lines up and down the pant. It really looks like a legging. Ava, if you could turn front, please. And so that's the basic overview of the Street and Steel Moto Legging. Again, this is a pant that's for those riders who are looking for extra stretch and give in their riding pant, that feeling of a legging, but still offering some protection with that CE level 2 protector and also that Aramid lining for your abrasion resistance. Now, if you have more questions, you could go ahead and hit the info button on your desktop or mobile device. It'll redirect you to our product page where you can see more product features and read reviews from riders like yourself. If you have additional questions, give one of our women gear geeks a call at 877-792-9455 or email us cs@revzilla.com. All right, well, thanks for hanging out and taking a closer look at the Street and Steel Moto Legging. I'm Jen with RevZilla. Keep it on to you.